So we'll see which affiliate he's assigned to. The 1-2 pitch, high fly ball to right, pretty deep. Back goes Murphy. Look at top of the wall, and this ball is gone. Darnell Sweeney with a 3-run home run to right center field, and the Monarchs take a 3-0 lead in the top half of the first inning. For Darnell Sweeney, his 10th home run of the year. And behind in the count, 1-2, is able to drive one high and deep to right center field. So the Monarchs cash in. 2 walks and a 3-run homer. Infield back with a 3-run lead for the Monarchs. Pitches hit in the air down the right field line. Long one for Guerrero towards the corner. Guerrero at the wall, and it's off the bottom of the wall. Tyler Hill scores. Murphy on his way to second. Guerrero's throw. Murphy slides, and he's safe under the tag of Morgan McCullough. First pitch. Ground ball to the right side. Connors Fields goes to second for one. Darvall on to first, and it's in time for the double play, and the inning is over. Now the 2-1. Ground ball the other way. Tough up. Back in a bite of R. Goes to second for one. Connors on the first, and it's in time for the double play. And the side is retired. Wes Darvall, a left-handed batter, waiting on deck. And the pitch. Logan lines one out to right center field. That's going to get down for a base hit. Kyle Martin rounds through. Will score. Navarro on his way to third base. Logan Hill with a line drive. RBI single to right center. The goal lines have cut the lead of 3-2. The 2-1 pitch. Ground ball towards the middle. Groshon Fields goes to second for one. McCullough back to first, and it's just in time to get Wes Darvall. Navarro scores the tying run from third, and it's now 3-3 in the bottom half of the fourth inning. Ryan Groshon starts a 4-6-3 double play and helps stabilize the inning for the Monarchs, but Wes Darvall helps produce the tying run. Darvall out by less than half a step at first. Jacob Kefauver had the call. There wasn't much argument there from the Goldeyes. Dakota Connors now steps to the plate, 1-for-1 with a single through the right side of the second. So the Goldeyes have drawn even at 3 apiece in the bottom half of the fourth. McGrain delivers, swing and a miss, good slider down and away. And the count is 0-1. Connors had a great at bat. The single came in the 8th pitch and the second. Darvall was in motion, it deflected off Ryan Groshon. Here's a fastball taken high at 90 miles an hour, and the count goes to 1-1. So all things considered, Jameson McGrain a chance to minimize the damage to just the 2 runs. Well, it's always a tough out. And the pitch, ground ball right side. It's a fair ball, and it sneaks by Kyle Martin down the right field line. Sweeney rounds 30, scores the go-ahead run. Guerrero is going to be waved to the plate. The relay throw by Martin is not in time. Guerrero slides in safe. It's a 2-run double down the right field line off the bat of Colin Willis. It's 5-3 in favor of the Monarchs. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Ground ball towards third. Fair ball. It takes a bat hop by Navarro and down the left field line. Willis rounds third. Will score. Burks digs for second. And it gets there standing up with an RBI double. Alexis Olmedo waits on deck. Here's the pitch. Line drive towards right. That ball's going to drop in fair for a base hit. Burks scores from third. Kendrick digs for second. Here comes Murphy's throw, it's not in time. And Kendra slides in safe at second with an RBI double. Runner goes from second, pitch outside. Juliana fires wide into the outfield. Kendra to his feet, he's on his way to the plate. And Kendra will score standing up, it's now 8-3.